Oh, we know where the Beast Incarnate is.
Yeah, wherever you might be, he's right here. Speak of the devil.
Whatever Bobby Lashley had to say, he can say it to the face of Brock Lesnar.
Brock's the way he looks like he just walked out of the bunkhouse with Rip and the boys. That doesn't bode well for anybody. You want to talk about confidence under adversity? A man who has faced it all, you're looking at him right now, and he is smiling. Lesnar always supremely confident with good reason, but it might give Brock pause to remember what just happened at the Royal Rumble. That being the almighty WWE Champion Bobby Lashley defeating the Beast Incarnate, albeit with a little controversy.
A little help, yes.
Brock Lesnar has made his plans clear. Capture the WWE Championship at the Elimination Chamber and then head to WrestleMania to face the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Have you ever been circled by a shark, gentlemen? I think you feel kind of like this.
A little nerve-wracking.
Disrespect from Lesnar for Austin Theory. Here we go.
I am backing
it's
up.
Getting hot in a hurry. Two behemoths face to face again.
What are you, Co-Rat?
MVP doing what he can to defuse this. Oh, Austin Theory trying to take the back of Brock Lesnar.
Austin Theory.
And Nikita Suplex City.
Horrible idea, Austin Theory.
I don't know if even Mr. McMahon could prepare Austin Theory for a trip to Suplex City.
That ring cleared out in a hurry, gentlemen.
Yeah, smart move for all the other superstars.
Like Theory getting mauled by a Kodiak in the middle of the ring.
There is one alpha male, and he is in the ring standing.
Lesnar staring down the WWE Champion.
There's a storm coming to Indianapolis.
F5 for the upstart Austin Theory.
Message sent from the Beast Incarnate.
We've been lastly reminding everyone, specifically Brock Lesnar, what's at stake this Saturday inside the Elimination Chamber. WWE Championship on the line. Is there any conceivable way for the Almighty to retain?
If anyone can, it's the Almighty Bobby Lashley. I would write off anyone else right now.
Brock has Austin Theory's cell phone.
Oh!
Is he actually gonna take, he is! Taking a page out of Theory's playbook, a selfie for the Beast Incarnate.
You gonna like that one, Corey?
Of course!
You better
I'll
like
do whatever
it.
Brock wants me to do. Well, we are headed full speed toward the Elimination Chamber live this Saturday. Special start time of 12 noon Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific, streaming live only on Peacock. Who will emerge WWE Champion?